Gulbarga is developing on a very big scale. Yes, this has been proved by getting Javed Habib to Gulbarga. Yes, Javed Habib Saloon is now in Gulbarga in Gold Hub Mall at first floor. Yeah, and very thankful to Raghu Mellapur and Sanjog Rathi, who has given a wonderful support, as well as Mr. Appu Goda, who has given his valuable time, as you can see behind me. हेलो एवरीबॉडी, दिस तहार अब्बास एंड यू वाचिंग मी ऑन गो हैज। जैसे कि आप सब जानते हैं कि आज जावेद हबीब की सैलून एंड स्पा की ओपनिंग हो चुकी है। उसे वक्त देने के लिए द यंग एंड द डायनेमिक अप्पू गोड़ा साहब साउथ कलबुर्गी के एमएलए हैं।
अभी गुलबर्गा शहर में गोल्ड हब जो है वो बहुत ही प्राइम मॉल है सिटी में, एंटायर सिटी में। बहुत सारे यहाँ पर मल्टीनेशनल ब्रांड्स बहुत सारे यहाँ पर ये मॉल में आए हैं, और सैलून कौन सा भी सैलून यहाँ पर नहीं था। तो उसके वजह से राघु मैलापुर जी के सहयोग से जावेद हबीब जो इंटरनेशनली फेमस सलून है, तो उसको आज हमारे गुलबर्गा में उसका फ्रेंचाइजी लेके हमारे सभी लोग मिलके यहाँ पर ओपनिंग किए हैं। तो मैं तहे दिल से उनको बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं मेरी तरफ से देता हूँ, शुक्रिया अदा बोलता हूँ। हमारे लोगों को भी जो यहाँ से हैदराबाद जाना पड़ता था, बेंगलुरु को जाना पड़ता था सर्विस के लिए, तो यहाँ पर ही वो लोग स्टाइल बनाने के लिए, ब्राइडल के लिए, वो सभी फैसिलिटीज़ यहाँ पर ही वो लोग ले सकते हैं। और वंस अगेन आपके चैनल थ्रू सभी लोगों को ईद मुबारक बोलते हुए मुझे बुला के यहाँ पर इस कार्यक्रम में मुझे चीफ गेस्ट बनाया गया, इसलिए मैं और एक बार राघु मैलापुर अन्ना का और सभी संजोत जी का, सभी लोगों का बहुत शुक्रिया अदा बोलते हुए मेरी बात ख़त्म करता हूँ। थैंक यू।
दिन ब दिन गोल्ड हब में नए नए ब्रांड्स आ रहे हैं, बैंकेट हॉल आ रहा है, फिर होटल आ रहा है, ये डेवलपमेंट के बारे में क्या बताएंगे सर?
जो गुलबर्गा में जो चीज़ नहीं है वो चीज़ को लाने का हम बहुत कोशिश और प्रयत्न पूरा भरपूर कर रहे हैं उसको। और हमारे हैदराबाद कर्नाटक का लोग के लिए ये सर्विसेस बहुत ईजी और अच्छा होता है, उसके दायरे में हम लोग काम भी कर रहे हैं और तरक्की भी कर रहे हैं। तो आप सब आम तब पब्लिक का मैं आशीर्वाद चाहता हूं और बहुत अच्छे से अच्छा ये चले। आज बहुत खुशी के मौका है ये जो जावेद अभी गुलबर्गा में कदम रखा है।
See, we have got many brands and hair cutting saloon in Gulbarga. I am proud to say Gulbarga is coming up as a cosmopolitan city. But more on or this was a, still a vacant patch, or you can say there was a vacuum in hair styling brand. We have got one or two which are still not the A-cadre brand. So a saloon which is like Javed Habib, we all were waiting it badly. Like, exactly. We used to travel till Bombay, to travel to Hyderabad just to get a hair styling. Exactly. I think so. We now have got a big brand here in Gulbarga called Javed Habib. We all were waiting. We know about Javed Habib, it's nothing new to say something about it. Exactly. And it's the right place to get your styling done. Exactly. All new bride and bridegrooms, exactly. It's the time for you to get. Regenerated.
Thank you. Really wonderful words from Sanjay Gurati, who is the managing partner from MG Associate. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So I am right now with the man behind the franchisee. Okay, the man behind Javed Habib's franchise who has taken over. I am talking with Mr. Harish as well as Mr. Uday in a short while. Mr. Harish, so what difference will Javed Habib Saloon make? Because city mein kaafi sare aur saloons bhi hai. Recently Studio 11 is also performing very well. So what difference will it make to the industry?
Definitely it will make a lot of difference. The reason why is, you know the brand Javed Habib itself, what kind of service they give, what kind of high service or you know the type of hairstyles they do. It's all from the franchise itself is from Mumbai. So Mumbai is known for fashion, hairstyling, and you know different departments. So here, I think this is the best in town right now, with the ambience around. You have a lot of privacy for you know even men and women services, even for makeup. So beauty rooms, we have special rooms for bridal services. So it's all unique and it's all dedicated to each and every service. And secondly, the service you get, the way you get pampered here is a way lot different from you know what you see in other salons.
First, I want to thank Sri Appugowda sir and Raghavendra Mailapur sir for coming for our inauguration, launching it with their hands. Like whatever they did, it was success. Now we will also be success definitely. Get success definitely.
Javed Habib store is there. So is it the same experience you go to Hyderabad, Mumbai, or is it because Gulbarga is a smaller city, like services are cut down, or is it the same experience you go to any city in India or in Gulbarga?
We are even not compromising with, you know, let's not differentiate it with the metropolitan city and a Gulbarga. It's the same franchise, you know. Okay. It's everywhere, it's the same. Even if it's a small city or a developed city, okay. You don't find any kind of differences in the services. You have got all the services here, which you get in, you know, any other city. And also we are getting people trained from Javed Habib in Mumbai and they'll be here. They'll be trained for there at least for 3 months and then, you know, they'll be sent here.
Okay.
So two words for Raghu Melapur and Sanjay Gurati from Gurdwara.
So with all their support, I'm here because of them, that's it, yeah.
It took us a little time, but, you know, when I spoke to Mr. Sanjay Raghavendra and yeah, and we were very, you know, I was more comfortable and I was very confident that, you know, with support like them, definitely it will be a success.
Really wonderful words from the franchise partners, Mr. Uday as well as Harish. So, just like you are watching, Javed Habib open right now, Gold Hopper, first floor. So, I request everybody who are watching GoHash, kindly do visit the store and avail the services. Thank you so much.
Coming to the services, you know, you have a whole entire booklet of services.
Okay.
To specifically mention about the services we have got, you know, international products which we will be using for the facial spas.
Okay.
And, you know, special hair spas, hair treatments. We use keratin products.
Okay.
For hair spas. Nice. We are, you know, specialized in, you know, streak highlights.
Okay.
Hair streaks.
Mm-hmm.
If you can just walk down to our studio, you know, you can see, you know, we have all kinds of facial packs. All the products which we use are less chemical.
Exactly.
You know, and these are directly from Javed Habib.
जैसा कि आप देख रहे थे कि काफ़ी नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट्स को यूज़ करते हुए यहाँ पर ब्यूटी को सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं, ब्यूटी को एनहेंस कर रहे हैं. सो आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीबडी हु आर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, प्लीज़ शेयर दिस, बिकॉज नॉट ओनली फॉर Javed Habib बट फॉर यू, बिकॉज इट्स हेल्दी. Getting beauty as well as healthy at the same time is very good.
Exactly. Exactly. See, all products might not, you know, work on every skin. Okay.
Right.
So these products are less chemicals.
Okay.
And they can be applicable for all kinds of skin. It doesn't give any reactions to it.
So I've got now Miss Reshma Sriram. Ma'am, Javed Habib aa chuka hai. We heard like aap yahan Bombay, Hyderabad jaate the uske liye. Ab Gulbarga mein khul gaya. So your experience on this?
Yeah, I'm feeling very proud of this. Before, after 10 years, from 11 to 12 years, I am staying in Gulbarga. But lot of changes nowadays, so much change every day today. But Uday and Harish brought this. I am very happy to receiving all these things. No need to go in such other places. Only in one hub, Gold Hub only, everything we are getting.
Exactly.
That is a very good thing.
So will you refer to your friends and families about Javed Habib?
Obviously, sure. Sure, I am happy.
Uday matte Harish avarige shubhashayagalu. ನೋಡಿ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗದಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಸ್ಪಾಗಳಾಗಿವೆ, ಬಟ್ ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಇದು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ. ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಒಂದು ಹೈಜಿನಿಕ್ಕು ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ, ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹಬ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ, ಅದು ಜನ ದಿನ ತಿರುಗಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತಾರಿಲ್ಲಿ, ಇಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ತುಂಬ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಇದರಿಂದ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗ ಜನರಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಅವಕಾಶ ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ. ಒಂದು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಸಿಟಿಗಳಿಗೆ, ಮೆಟ್ರೋ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಬರೋಂಥ ಅವಕಾಶ ತಪ್ಪುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಹೀಗಾಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಈ ಶಾಪ್ನ ನಡೆಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹಬ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿರಂಥ ಈ ಮಾಲಕರಿಗೂ, ಅದು ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಉದಯ್ ಅವರಿಗೂ ಮತ್ತು ಹರೀಶ್ ಅವರಿಗೂ ನಾವು ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ತುಂಬ ಸಂತೋಷವಾಗಿದೆ ನಮಗೆಲ್ಲ.
And all time, no, 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 no.